Hi everyone and welcome to We Love Art. My name is Denise and today we're gonna recreate the Balloon Festival, originally created by Leonid Afremov. So we're gonna start with the first stage, which is the blue sky. So that's the sky which is all behind all the colors what you will see later on. And what I'd like to show you, so we're gonna try to create a very dark bluish color. So we take the blue, we take black. Later, we can actually also, maybe already now, why not? We already take a little bit of red. And as you can see, I have all the colors still here. So I'm not gonna mix here on my palette. And I do that for a reason. Because if I'm gonna now apply the paint on the canvas, it will give a nice mixture of colors. And I think this mixture is the most spontaneous blend. Nice and thick in various directions. So as you can see, I almost do like a crosso this way with my brush and then I flip towards this side. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna slowly transition towards a little bit lighter and a little warmer. And when I say warmer, I just mean add a little bit of red. So the colorful background is in and I love it. And at the end, what we're gonna do, we're still gonna add some final strokes on top of the balloons as well. But for now, we're first gonna focus on the balloons. So I'm gonna focus on the balloons here on the left. And the first one will be this one on the far left. What you will notice is that the top here will have similar colors to the sky. So a quite dark blue, blue and black again. And then we slowly go to more like purple magenta colors. So let's explore this together. Again, you're gonna put the strokes on quite thick and this time we're gonna follow the shape of the balloon itself. So here we create a nice dark blue, very similar to the background color. And add these strokes, add this here, the balloon here. No, so you almost don't see the difference where the sky ends and the balloon starts. And again, you lay on the paint quite thick. Now, here is this line. I'm gonna go over it. It doesn't matter really, because this line will be later a light outline. Now we're gonna go slightly towards a lighter blue. I still have that on my palette. I'm just gonna apply it here. So through this color, I now know exactly where I later need to add that lighter line. And now from here, we're gonna create, or I still have it on my palette. We're gonna go towards the purple. And here we apply the purple just below. Kind of slowly let the two mix a little bit. And now this side is more magenta. Now we know how to mix magenta, blue and red together, hint of white. And we add that here, yeah, nice. sometimes what I do is I have two brushes in my hand. If the mixing, so if I have too many different colors in one section, sometimes it can help to have two different brushes, because otherwise you keep changing and washing your brush. So having two brushes in your hand can help. Off the magenta here. Well done on your beautiful masterpiece. These colors are popping, and I'm sure that once you hang it up on the wall, it will blow you away and probably also all of your visitors. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe below. Thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to see you very soon again. Bye.